is a number talk? So a number talk is something you can do with a group of people, maybe a small group, it may be a big group, maybe all kids, it may be adults, it just depends. And we look at a math task. And we look at that math task, and typically math has one answer. But there's a lot of different ways to get at that answer. So in our math talk, we talk about an answer, but then we talk about why that answer is what it is, and how we can figure out maybe some different ways to think about things than we did before. So why do we do them? Thumbs up if you think being really fast makes you extra smart at math. Some people think that. Thumbs up if you think it's really important to get all the answers right the first time you do something. All right, I can tell your teacher's been talking to you about some of the really important things about math. Those things are important. It's good to know your facts and it's good to get answers quickly, but it's really, really important to be able to do problem solving and figure things out and talk about why things are the way they are. When we do a number talk, we have some signals. Now, some teachers do it a little bit different, so I'm just gonna teach you the way we're gonna do it together. And it, again, it may be something you've ended up doing before as we do it. So everybody take your fist like this, put it right on your chest. This tells me and anybody else, I'm thinking. I'm looking at what we're supposed to do. I don't have an answer yet, but I'm thinking. If our hands are down here, and we're doing this, we may be thinking about lunch instead, or recess, or what happened this morning, right? So this says, I'm thinking about that math question you're asking me. Once you get an answer, everybody do this, right on your chest. This says, I've got an answer, and I have a way to talk about why that answer is what it is. What do you think is gonna happen if you have two ways to talk about your answer? Oh, you guys are, you catch on quick. I did this with kindergarten the other day. Took them a little while, but you guys got it right away. So what if you have three ways to talk about it? Four. All right, what we do if we say we have more than five, we don't put all our hands in here, we're not gonna do anything crazy. We just give a small little wiggle. And that says I've got more than five things I could talk about. Make sense? All right. One other signal that we use a lot. Anybody done this before? Yeah. What's this mean?
Same
or me too. When we do a math talk, let's say you tell me something and I'm agreeing with you. Instead of me doing a me too right at her, I'm gonna do it to the thinking. Yep, I agree with that thinking. That's something I think too, or I can understand that. We don't do a lot of raising our hands and we don't do any shouting out. Why do you think we might not do those things? Brooke, why do you think?
Shouting out, it might just take away from everybody's focus.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, do you have another idea?
And it will like disturb who is teaching and you won't like be in a link.
For sure. Another thing is when we do number talks, you come just as you are. Nothing in your hands, no whiteboards, no paper, because we're gonna do a lot of our thinking here and then we're gonna talk about it. Okay?